following contest is a handicap match. Approaching the ring, representing Evolution from Greenwich, Connecticut, weighing 255 pounds, pregame Triple H. Ladies and gentlemen, certain men were made for this industry. One of them's walking to the ring right now.
Triple H, you're going up against one of the all-time greats this industry has ever known. He's not the king of kings for nothing, you know. Straight right by Triple H. Triple H just teeing off. He rolled the dice. And did it pay off or what? Oh, right to the gut. Ow, hard kick to the ribs. The amazing thing about Triple H is all of his intangibles.
Oh, yeah. Power, aggression, intelligence. And not only does he have those things, but he might be the best in each category.
A huge shot, launching him right into the table. And the knuckles connect.
Here comes some offense from Triple H.
Oh! Oh, clothesline! Triple H just teeing off.
He is slowly getting dissected. Great match here, but if you missed any of the matches from this week, go to WWE.com to catch up on all the action.
This attack to the Skull King. One has to be thinking about the possibility of a concussion.
Oh, yeah. Any one of those shots could give you a concussion.
Right in the kisser.
Huge shot to the midsection.
He seems dazed. He's confused.
Oh, Triple.
Oh, big DDT.
You have to be ready for anything with Dean Ambrose. So much on the line in this one. Like they say, on any given night, anything can happen in the WWE.
Dear Lord, what a suplex!
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Dropkick, right on target. WWE fans watching this match all around the world.
Look out! Headbutt!
Oh! Did you hear the impact from that headbutt?
And now his partner comes in.
Wow!
This will be a physical battle.
That's impact and then some.
And that one hurt his hand.
And that one hurt his hand. Wow, what a drop kick. Oh, out of nowhere.
Look past the ring at the thousands and thousands of WWE fans in attendance. Each and every one of them are having a great time tonight.
Rollins just has so many ways he can beat you. And then he starts breaking the rules.
And he gets escorted back through the ropes.
Two.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Rollins very comfortable up there, prepares for his attack. Look out!
Oh, misjudge that. He's got him up. Oh, that scoop slam. There's going to be a lot of offense in this match.
What a vicious shot with the knee.
He may be rude and crude, but you can't argue the fact that Triple H has talent for days. Oh, and he lands that one right to the head. Listen to this place come alive and build support for him.
Remember, momentum in the WWE can turn on a dime. And I think he's begging him to bring it. What a fierce kick.
He's still not through.
And once more, momentum changes course. Some precision strikes being delivered here by Triple H.
You can't leave yourself open to
a sick neck breaker. And Triple H is feeding off the energy in this arena.
And he wants to get out of there in the worst way. Big right hand right to the chin.
And a huge collision with the barricade. Good in-ring presence shown by the game.
Two. Big impact into the guardrail.
Three.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
And he's heading back in. And it looks like we could be heading back into the ring. Rolling out of the ring. And it might be time for him to reassess the situation.
There's going to be a lot of offense in this match.
Two.
Oh, right to the gut.
Three.
Oh, big collision with that restraining wall.
Oh, a reversal. Oh. And Rollins with the reversal.
The game's in.
That was an impressive suplex.
Six.
Back into the ring now.
He's out. Seven. This one could end in a count out.
I'm warning you, I will count you out.
Great match here. Eight. But if you missed any of the matches from this week, go to WWE.com to catch up on all the action. Oh, Triple H needs to get back in this, or he's going to be in re. What a nasty elbow. Huge shot to the temple.
Oh my gosh! Oh no!
And he gets the tag.
Man, this has been a great matchup. Ouch! That'll change how you sit in a hurry.
Oh, back to the head, hooking away. Follow to perfection. No one home for that one.
And there's the reversal.
Wow, did Ambrose go down hard? Good Lord, look at the fire in his eyes. Triple H is feeling it. And Triple H is rolling. You can see the wear and tear that this spine buster. The game could be moments away from ending this. Ladies and gentlemen, you are witnessing a master at work. Pedigree, that's got to be it. I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical. And that's a stiff kick. Triple H is a gladiator. You step in the ring against the game, and he'll look to make an example of you.
The damage has definitely been done. Now it may just be a match.
That chair shot.
That's it. The ref's calling for the bell.
Oh, right off the skull. Oh, my God. That can cut you. Break your bones. Simply put, permanent. Oh, man. Repeated chair shots.
Taken to the floor. He swung wild with that one.
He was able to reverse that. You have to be ready for anything with Dean Ambrose.
A swift kick.
Again, this is no disqualification.
That's right. If he finds an object under that ring, it's just as legal as a headlock.
Well, he was able to reverse it.
Watch it!
Oh, stopped at the last second.
Well, that steel chair has done the damage.
He is slowly getting dissected. This is an example of how you're very...
Oh, big shot to the midsection.
Wait, King, what's he doing now? Oh, no! DDT! DDT on the steel chair.
Oh, man, what a move! In these no disqualification match. Oh, the King plants his opponent. He's got him up.
Oh, he's not exactly. Oh, no, look at those eyes. Evil thoughts have to be running through his mind. He is slowly getting dissected.
Oh, what a painful kick.
He almost took his head off with that lariat.
Uh-oh.
Oh, my gosh. What's going to happen now?
Nothing good. I don't think this is a good idea. Uh-oh. Out of the way, Michael!
King, our announce table's been destroyed.
Our table? How about the guys that just went through it? Boy, there's no way he's going to be able to stand after that.
Hear it?
Oh, my gosh, he stopped it. Man, I thought he was done for.
Oh, no! Not the steel steps!
Guys have just been relentless with each other. Look at the intensity of Triple H.
Side.
his offensive style is high-flying and death-defying. A battle of wills now.
Oh, Alita puts it all on the line. She's no delicate flower.
Neither individual is going to back down here.
Spine adjusted. Jeez.
Tie up. This is about skill and power. Tilt the world backbreaker. It's an amazing atmosphere in this arena tonight. A bit of a test of strength here.
This is a diva that never gives up. Lita fought her way back from a broken neck. No, AJ counters. No, blocked.
WWE Universe is on its feet. They're anticipating one of the most watched matches of all time here tonight for the Divas title.
A sharp elbow drop. Slick reversal.
What a reversal. I'm usually not sure what she's talking about, but I'll watch her do it anytime.
WWE Magazine out this month, and you'll find some interesting articles in there about all the superstars here in the WWE.
The elbow connects.
And there's the reversal.
Well scouted there by the Diva AJ. What a match this is going to be.
Oh, baby, look at that move by Lita. You see this, Cole? Just as important. Do you hear it? Oh, man, so powerful. You see that, Cole? Talk about getting your spine adjusted. Jeez.
Great reversal.
What an incredible splash. That could have broken a rib. No, not again. Lita is as acrobatic a diva as we've ever had in the WWE. There's going to be a lot of offense in this match. Oh, look at this move, Cole. Nice reversal there.
What an impact from the knee. Well scouted there by the Diva AJ.
There's going to be a lot of offense in this match. Did you see that, Cole? Talk about getting your spine adjusted. Jeez. Wow, what a spectacular counter by Lita.
And AJ hits the canvas hard. Here she goes, climbing to the top rope.
She's having a hard time getting back. Oh, my gosh. Oh, out of nowhere. Oh, what a painful kick.
There's another great kick.
There's going to be a lot of offense in this match. Perched high. This could be big. Absolutely amazing. That big superplex.
Lita looking to get to that top.
No! It might be a while before she...
Just a little too slow there. Oh, what an elbow drop.
That elbow did some damage.
Face buster, face buster. Look past the ring at the thousands and thousands of WWE fans in attendance. Each and every one of them are having a great... AJ makes the cover.
Two.
That wasn't very accurate.
AJ reverses it. Well, look at this move, Cole.
And there's the reversal.
reversal. Whoa! AJ dodged that one. That would have hurt.
What a hurricane rana.
They're smart, they're sexy, they're powerful. They're the WWE Divas. And right now, they are competing for the Diva Championship.
Oh, a cardinal mistake there.
Holy heads up!
Oh, good Lord, what a sick thud.
Oh, boy, look at AJ.
AJ has the headlock.
Perfect takedown to get to the mat.
Lita seems to be in a lot of trouble here.
She's going high risk again. Look out!
Oh, back to her feet.
Quickly into the cover with the title on the line.
Nice move off the top rope.
I mean, that's how you pick your moment and go for it.
No, AJ counters.
It's a big fight feel here in this arena. The WWE Universe hanging on every move.
Reversal.
Oh, boy. AJ is setting it up.
Sheridan, an incredible maneuver. Into the cover, hooks the leg.
Two.
She may be the most energetic diva I've ever seen. She spends 90% of her time in the air.
Oh, poor AJ. She's helpless.
Rolling out of harm's way. Smart strategy there. Well scouted there by the Diva AJ.
We know what this is.
Two.
Shining Wizard. Nobody does it more beautifully.
Three.
Back into the ring now.
And here's some more trash talking. And the taunting continues.
Four.
She's got the moves. She's got the looks. If you're not an AJ fan, I don't think you exist.
No, blocked.
Stuffed again. And she gets that one to connect. Nice reversal.
AJ reverses it.
And again, the Diva Championship is on the line.
Oh, reversal! Oh!
Here's the pin. Title on the line. Lita with a very slick reversal.
When you talk about adorable, that describes AJ perfectly. But she knows how to perform in a WWE ring.
Again, the Diva Championship on the line. Well scouted. That should do it right there. Lita with a very slick reversal. Lita looking to get to that top rope.
Oh my gosh!
Slowly back to her feet.
Quickly into the cover with the title on the line.
She may be the most energetic diva I've ever seen. She spends 90% of her time in the air.
Lita just dropped her. What force!
Oh, baby, here comes Lita. Whoa!
Look at that. What a move. Back. Shoulders down. Championship on the line.
You want extreme? It doesn't get more extreme than Lita. She was trained in Lucha Libre. Just check out her moonsault. Get ready, folks. Get ready.
This is unbelievable. What aggression by AJ. Ouch. What a landing. And the knuckles connect.
There's all kind of things underneath that ring. steel chairs, tables, ladders. Be careful, Cole.
Now taking this match outside. There are...
Oh! King, did you see that?
Oh, man. It doesn't get much closer than that.
You gotta love this match. It's got more curves than a racetrack.
Hey, think about what you're doing.
Chair being wedged into the ropes. Evil intentions here.
Alita's one of the most fearless divas of all time.
Folded up like an accordion. Remember, this is no disqualifications.
Watch it!
Oh, stopped at the last second. Once again, no holds barred in this match. Everything is legal.
Get ready to see more damage done with that chair being wedged into the ropes. Evil intentions here. Lita's in trouble.
Oh, it's like being a witness to a felony. AJ makes the cover.
Oh, that elbow's gotta hurt.
A swift kick.
Whoa, Lita taking some punishment.
Oh, my motto would be, love thy neighbor if I live next door to her.
And into the cover goes Lita. AJ makes the cover, and Lita kicks out at one. Lita seems to be in a lot of trouble here.
Lita's been suffering from these shots to her head. She could be very close to suffering a major injury.
Whoa, this could be trouble.
Great reversal. Incoming! Wow! Talk about the shoulders are down!
Two! What a move, rattling the ring.
I mean, that's how you pick your moment and go for it. AJ reverses it. Sometimes the moves in no disqualification matches cause as much damage to you as they do your opponent. That's always something that you want to avoid.
Ah! Oh! Hey, a table?
Lita is as acrobatic a diva as we've ever had in the WWE.
Thus far, this has been a very physical, very intense, anything-goes contest. The toll these competitors have taken is insurmountable.
We're in the midst of a WWE. No
disqualification. Oh! King, did you see that?
Oh, man, it doesn't get much closer than that.
Remember, this is a no-disqualification match. Anything goes. Oh, baby, look at that move by Lita.
Nails the head scissor.
Look at Lita.
Look at that. What a move by Lita. That should be it.
Well, Lita puts it all on the line. She's no delicate flower. Whipped right into that wall. Man, this is one of those matches you just like to sit back and enjoy watching. Hey, be careful with that thing. This arena starting to come together in support. They're urging him to turn it around.
And now laid out on the table. And this is going to return to the ring. Here she goes, climbing to the top rope.
Watch it.
Oh, my God, all the way to the floor.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
Shining Wizard! Nobody does it more beautifully.
And it looks like we could be heading back into the ring. Nobody home for that one.
She's in big trouble. I don't know how much longer she'll be able to go. Shining Wizard! It more beautifully.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Hooks the leg.
Two, three.
Whether you like it or not, that is the match right there.
Here we go, and we can expect these competitors to have a complete disregard for not only their opponents, but also their very own safety as they attempt to bring that prize down from high above the ring.
What a crash directly into the security barrier.
Watch out.
There's a ladder in the ring now. Watch it!
Oh, stopped at the last second. Good grief. Tremendous impact with that ladder.
Hey, that was nuts.
That's debatable.
No, it isn't. You can't just go around hitting people like that and think you can get away with it.
You can in this match.
Here we go.
And we're going back between the ropes.
Here we go. The title might be... Oh, my gosh. This is the last position you want to be in. Oh, no. How do you get up from that?
Remember, this is no disqualifications. What a shot. What a shot from the ladder. And now constructing a diabolical setup with that ladder.
Whether they love her or hate her, leading to, oh, these ladder matches are so, so dangerous. I could be climbing that ladder. We're in the feeling out process here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control?
Again, this one's no disqualification, so the ref's going to allow this.
Look at those looks. I'm sure you've received looks like that from girls before, Michael.
Plenty. Lita's really taking the fight to her opponents here.
Oh, my motto would be, love thy neighbor, if I live next door to her. Well, look at this move, Cole.
She tosses her opponent over the top rope.
Hey, wait a minute.
Oh, no.
My monitor, how do we see anything?
Oh, they're right in front of us. A sharp kick, and that's a stiff kick. Man, Lita hit the mat hard.
WWE Universe is on its feet. They're anticipating one of the most watched matches of all time here tonight for the Divas title.
She's got the moves. She's got the looks. If you're not an AJ fan,
she's going to go up top again.
Look at this. They're broken.
And now the war is continuing on the steel rungs of the ladder. She's heading up one more time.
You gotta love this match. It's got more curves than a racetrack.
Well scouted there by the Diva AJ.
What an impact from that kick. Oh, no, no. Don't do this. Don't do this. Look at this. They're brawling now up on top of the ladder.
They're smart, they're sexy, they're powerful. They're the WWE Divas. And right now they are competing for the...
And again, they tell the WWE Universe there will be no coexisting on top of that ladder.
Look at Lita!
Oh my, what a move!
Lita is as acrobatic a diva as we've ever had in the WWE.
Climbing the ladder, climbing to the top of the ladder.
Here we go. The title might be coming down right now. Think of the... Whoa! Hang on there. Oh, my motto would be, love thy neighbor. Calling sick. That's it. I'm getting out of here.
Wow. That is just dangerous.
Call your friends.
Heading back to the top.
Here we go. The title might be coming down right now. Just give it another good tug.
The title is only inches away.
Oh my gosh. The title is within reach. Climb it. You got it. This should be it. I'm not sure if she knows. If you're the one to grab the title, you get to wear it home tonight. Oh, careful.
The title is only inches away.
Close. So close.
It could be coming down right now.
Man, this has been a great matchup.
Slowly back to her feet.
Wait a minute. She's going for it. Good grief.
Going up the ladder again.
Here we go. The title might be coming down right now. He can't do it. He can't get that thing unhooked.
There.
would that Diva Championship look around the waist of any of these gorgeous young ladies?
I don't believe it, Cole. I just don't believe it. AJ's won. She's the new champion. AJ Lee wins and is the new champion.
Ah, they mesmerized the WWE Universe in that match. And here are just some of the highlights.
Results will send ripples through all sports entertainment.